Hello, fellow equestrians, it's Claire, and today I'm going to go to the barn and ride my pony. So I decided to take you guys with me today, so let's go have some fun. Okay guys, so I am at my first barn. This is the barn that I work at. And this is not the barn where my horse is at, but this is where Mocha's at, and she's my project horse right now. And I'm trying to sell her, so if she's for sale, hit me up on that, guys. But yeah, so I'm gonna hook up my trailer to my truck here. Look at this baby. I know, she's pretty, ain't she? Anyways, I'm gonna hook up my trailer, pick up Mocha, and I'm gonna take her out to my other barn that I have Rushton at, and I'm gonna school her on the hunter course there. So.
Alright, Mocha, you ready to go?
Yeah?
Okay.
Here we go.
Alright,
so I just got to my other barn, and I just threw Mocha in the indoor arena to just kind of calm down from the ride and all that stuff before I ride her. And yeah, she's just kind of chilling. Come here. Hi, pretty girl. Say hi. Hi. Her name is Mocha, and she is a breeding stock paint, so she doesn't have any color. But she's got a couple leg markings, but yeah, her mane is like so crazy right now, so I'm gonna have to pull her mane and fix that and all that stuff. If you can't tell, she's started to grow her winter coat because it's getting chilly outside.
It ain't my fault.
Alright, so I cleaned her mane up a little bit so she doesn't look as straggly anymore. And I also just kind of brushed and banged her tail because it was looking really long. So that looks quite a bit better now.
Be good today, alright? Gonna go ride. Haven't jumped her on a course in like a month, maybe two. Honestly, I have no idea. So, see how it goes? Wish us luck.
It ain't my fault.
was really good today. Did better than I thought she would, and we jumped a little higher than I'd planned, but she killed it. Now I gotta go get Mr. Rushton, and I'm gonna just dressage hack him today because we have a training level horse trial this weekend, and we jumped yesterday and he did awesome, so we're just gonna dressage him for the next 2 days, so he'll be all ready to go on Saturday. Okay, so they're all the way up there, and it's gonna be a long walk. Buddy, give me a kiss. Hi, sugar.
Hi, my name's Rushton. How are you today?
Ow! He hates me. Just kidding, he loves me! Funny story, not that funny. Anyways, I was riding Rushton, we were having an awesome ride, and I like videotaped the whole thing. And stupid me, I forgot that my phone was almost dead. So my phone died, like, and I only got like 1 minute worth of footage, so.
You have some treats.
It's a cookie monster. That kind of sucked. I didn't really get any videos of our ride, but here's the little bit that I did get. All right, dude, you ready to ride? Says, yeah, we're so excited. Oh, buddy, I know. Yeah, that's for sure.
Patiently for me to be done. Yeah? You're a good girl. She's for sale, everybody.
So now I'm taking Mocha back to my other barn. Hi, pretty girl. And then I have to work, and I work at my other barn teaching kids lessons. And yeah,